Hello everyone, my name is Arna Singh and today I am going to tell you how to make the circuit of a torch using Tinkercad. So first we'll open Tinkercad. Then we'll click create new circuit. Then we'll name it as torch. Now, make the circuit, we need batteries. So we'll take the 1.5 volt battery and we'll take the count 3 batteries, and for the built-in switch, we'll take the option yes. Now, we'll go on the all components and search bulb. Now we'll take the light bulb. We'll select the color of the wire black and take it from the terminal 1 of the bulb and attach it to the negative point of the cell. Now we'll take the red wire and take it from terminal 2 and attach it to the positive cell. So our circuit is done. So this does not need any code. Now we will press start simulation, and when the switch is on, the bulb glows, and when we turn it off, the bulb stops glowing. Now we'll stop simulation. Thank you. I hope you all like this.